A bill that would allow counselors and therapists to deny services to anyone who conflicts with their own beliefs is one step closer to becoming law. News Channel 5's Jonquil Newland joins us from our newsroom to explain how this bill came to be.
Well, Roy, the senator proposing the bill says it's a simple solution to a code of ethics problem. However, there are many who feel it will just target certain groups of people and religious groups.
What preluded with little debate on the Senate floor ended in a vote of 27-5 to pass Senate Bill 1556, a proposed law some are calling into question.
And it sounded like a bill that had been filed in previous years, except it was worse.
If passed, it would give state-licensed counselors and therapists the ability to transfer patients who conflict with their own personal and religious beliefs.
We know, in part, it's the LGBT community. Now, it could also be religious minorities in Tennessee. We're not saying we're the only ones affected, but we believe we're targeted.
Chris Sanders is the executive director of the Tennessee Equality Project and believes anyone who is seeking counseling should not be told they can't be helped because of personal reasons.
Religious judgmentalism in that moment when you're seeking help is particularly damaging and destructive.
For those who try to characterize this bill as being anti-anything, they don't understand the bill.
Senator Jack Johnson proposed the bill a few months ago after he was approached by a faith-based counselor in Brentwood.
He was speaking on behalf of literally dozens, if not scores, of counselors from across the state who had a real concern about the new change to the American Counseling Association Code of Ethics.
That change prohibits counselors from transferring patients they don't want to treat. Johnson says his bill aims to amend that.
No one is going to have a door slammed in their face. No one is going to not be able to get the counseling that they need.
Still, Sanders questions its equality.
Professionals don't opt out of serving people just because they have a religious difference of opinion.
The bill will go before the House next week. Live in the newsroom, I'm Jonquil Newland, News Channel 5.